Rochelle is the owner, operator, and founder of the East Florida Autism Center and Great Leaps School. So I checked in with her because I wanted to find out from a practitioner how our curriculum is helping her students at her autism center. So Rochelle, would you care to comment on that?
Sure. Well, I look to you, Michael, to bring in the best program that I could to teach my children how to read and read fluently. I know your curriculum is backed by decades and decades of research, as well as many charts to prove that it is effective. So I looked and brought you, as well as your curriculum, into my school. And we now have children who are able to read and read fluently. So it's been really wonderful. It's been easy for our teachers to learn and implement, and they really enjoy being able to run the fluency checks to make sure that the children are making progress before moving on to higher skills.
Let me ask you the question. Would you like to comment on what it's doing for your children, for your students?
For our students, yeah. We've been able to create readers. Using the program, we now have children who are reading and reading with fluency because we know, because we're charting the data and we have the data to prove it.
Wonderful.